Time and again, the star couple Karan Singh Grover and Bipasha Basu have kept reminding us of their love affair, and now seems like they are taking this to the next level. Now, actor and husband Karan has turned into a singer and will go live this Saturday. Announcing their new venture, Karan took to his social media a long message introducing his band and its name. Vanar is the Hindi word for monkey. That is what I am. It is the animal within me, and sometimes I'm the homo sapien within Vanar. I don't want to define or limit our genre of music. We combine everything that we can or not. We practice freedom. If I must name it, then I will call it free, wrote Karan alongside an image. Meanwhile, on film front, Karan has signed Firki, which is a multi-starrer film that also showcases Neil Nitin Mukesh, Jackie Shroff and KK Menon in titular roles. Until then, what do you think of Karan's new initiative? Do let us know. INS Report.